Because here's the problem. When you got diabetes and you see food you ain't supposed to eat, you got to make a decision. Huh. Is that worth getting my foot cut off of? You know what? No, I don't even like coconut cake. Oh, it's red velvet cake? Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on. Ooh, I can walk with a limp. Yes, I can. Red velvet is good to me. I like it. I like it.